Hi, in this video, I will show you how to calculate the present value of a lump sum amount in the future. I am going to solve a numeric problem using the time value of money formula and financial calculator. The calculator I am using for this example is Texas BA2+. You just have to remember one formula to solve most of the time value of money problems, that is, future value equals present value times 1 plus I to the power n. You can locate each of the variables of this formula in a financial calculator. For instance, n is the number of years that matches with the formula, I over y is I in the formula, PV is the present value in the formula, PMT is not in the formula for our case, but you can always enter 0 for this. FV is the future value in the formula. Here is an example. What is the present value of $600 due in 2 years at a discount rate of 6%? Let's use Tbm formula first. What we are given is FV equals 600, I equals 0.06, N equals 2, and we need to find PV. When you apply the formula, you get PV equals 600 divided by 1 plus 0.06 to the power 2, which is 533.998 or 534. Let's use a financial calculator. Enter n equals 2 by pressing 2 first and then press n. Similarly, enter 6 in I over y. Enter 600 in FV. Enter payment as 0. This is a good practice. If you do not do it, you might mistakenly carry forward previously entered value to this problem. Once you are done with entering all the values except PV, press CPT and then press PV. So you get PV equals 533.998 or 534. Note that the value for PV came out as negative. Just ignore this negative. Always remember that PV value is considered a negative number in a financial calculator. In other words, PV is also considered cash outflow. After solving this problem, you can now find how much money you need to put in your bank account to meet a future savings target. Thanks for watching.